Hare Krishna. So actually, due to technical problem, the video camera is not working properly. So my request is, please focus on audio and video, and we will provide video recording sessions and YouTube live also streaming going on there. Okay, so we start with prayer. Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prestaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvisesa Sunyavadi Prachat Desatarine Jai Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sri Vasavi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare Sri Sri Radha Govinda Nitai Gauranga Lakshmi Narasimha Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai Hare Krishna. So our workshop name is Celibacy and Chanting. Without celibacy, the chanting Hare Krishna, it's very difficult because we need purity. So if you want to maintain purity in our life, we have to understand some the basic things to implement in your life. So in this workshop, mainly based on Bhakti Vedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada purports. So I request all the devotees, all the members who are attending this meeting, please focus, okay? So everybody, three times please clap for us, please. Please alert, okay? So bring your water bottle, everything. Fully focus on these slides because we are waiting for so many years. We don't know how to control the lust, the greed, so many mental agitations, contaminated consciousness. We don't know. And nobody guiding us also. Only some of the people reading Bhaktivedanta purports. But we have to understand from this workshop how to practically implement this important methodologies which Prabhupada discussed in Srimad Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita, in letters, conversations. And this workshop mainly focus on Prabhujis because they are all main backbone to maintain their families and their whole life. So we'll start with class. Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. So please give your attention. We need infinite attention to this workshop, not a ordinary attention. Okay, infinite means you have to give your soul, mind, everything on this workshop. This workshop are very challenging workshop, very rare workshop. Very rare. We are working on these slides from since 3 years. Since 3 years we are working on the Bhaktivedanta purports. And the good news is an upcoming 125th anniversary of Srila Prabhupada, we are going to release Tapasya handbook. In the handbook we are getting each and every material. You can apply it to your life, throughout your life. So the first slide is 21st century trap sock. I'm giving, at least please understand, give your complete attention, don't deviate. Okay, this is 21st century trap sock. So please observe this slide. Somebody dragging to you inside laptop. It means the upcoming generation, the day by day they are weakening. They are weakening their mental stability. Somebody controlling them. In this first slide, somebody dragging inside. It means we are lost our control from our things. We forget our energies. We forget our complete whole. Who am I? So due to this, somebody controlling. Yes, maybe that controller, maybe biggest organizations. Okay, biggest, you know, different websites. Somebody controlling. So the person who have don't have any knowledge on the scriptures, you will be fall down on this matter. So I want to bring one statistics about the present thing. So this slide is scientific cheating. What is scientific cheating? In the name of technology, in the name of youth, people doing the big businesses, the porn industry. India, according to demographic dividend index, 60 to 70% of the people are youth, younger generation, from 15 to 40 years people. If we want to break the nation, if we want to break the nation, the first thing is purity. If purity is the finish, if purity is the loss, the nation will be lost. If you want to drag the nation in the bottom of the any indexes, their main target is youth. Unfortunately or fortunately, India have huge number of youth. So that's why this porn industry doing greatest business, because they are using our youth body demands. Based on this body demands, they are doing big businesses. They are using our mind. They are using our consciousness. They are using our intelligence. They are using everything. They are controlling. They are controlling through websites. Everybody, in especially lockdown time, people are addicted to this porn. They are doing $97 billion industry. It's not an ordinary industry. $97 billion industry. Dollars, you can see. See in the slide, this money is enough to feed at least 4.8 billion people. So right now, the world population is almost 7.2 crores. So almost 60 to 70% of world population per day, we can feed the meal by giving this money. $97 billion they are doing industry. They are doing big business. Why? They are using our all mind, consciousness, everything. So what are their strategies? How they are controlling us? The biggest enemy is our mobile. The biggest enemy is our laptop, these websites. Simply by staying away from mobile and laptop, the controlling senses means it's not a practical solution, because mobile is our daily life based thing. So what are the strategies involved in this? What, Prabhu, you are telling that celibacy and chanting, but you are giving all these things? Yes, this is a 2 days workshop. In first day, we are all discussing about only celibacy. And next day, tomorrow, we will discuss it about chanting, the methodologies. So these two workshops are interlinked. If you miss any session, you will miss everything. These are interlinked. This is king, that is queen. Don't divide king and queen. Okay. So this is a porn industry. see what are the main strategies they are using for developing this industries. We have to see this slide. This is called scientific cheating. Please hear properly. Suppose one scientist proclaimed that you can waste our semen. Semen is nothing to do with that everything. Simply enjoy your life. Nobody can ask you. Addicted to all bad habits. Nothing will happen with them. Okay, live your life freely. Don't need to follow any big religion, laws, anything. Follow science. If you follow science, you become great person. One scientist, based on the report, these people are addicted to, because you know, simply we are opening Google Scholar, searching what are the importance of semen, what is this, all this thing. Oh, okay, you can waste your semen, you can waste your all bodily forces. The moment they're proclaiming the big report in front of big research paper, oh, this research paper told clearly that we can waste our semen, we can enjoy life like anything. The moment people are addicted to this, oh, this research paper mentioned, this article mentioned clearly, we can waste all these things. Simply, we're addicted to all this pornographic content because we are following scientists. Finally, what will happen? This thing will happen. Addicted to porn websites. The scientist and this pornography industry people are both are simply they are doing business. They are interdependable. They are, they have their own tie-ups. Okay, promote this research paper, then my porn website will increase. This is indirectly or directly, it's linking is happened there. If Bhagavad Gita clearly mentioned, lust is the biggest enemy. Mahapapa, Mahanasa. We don't need Bhagavad Gita because Bhagavad Gita is old people, for old people, for that generation people. We need only science. But people are forgetting. What is that? Why people are controlling? Why this website is controlling? Why mobile controlling me? People are forgetting. So I want to explain this one slide again, this slide. So please give your attention. Can you say Hare Krishna loudly? Hare Krishna. Some 3 times claps. Yes, we are going. This is a very life-changing workshop. If you have any queries, you can ask in end of the session. But we will nicely design the slides based on the purpose, which will change the use people. Okay. Yeah. Please understand this slide. You have to give infinite attention. Please focus. What is biopsycho-contaminated clutch? Clutch means some mechanical leading word, some contaminated, some bio, some psycho. What is these words? Don't confuse. This bio means this body, biotic elements. The psycho means it's related with mind, subtle body. So, what are the main role of biopsycho elements in our life? Please understand, the biopsycho word is very important. If you are not understand this, what is the biopsycho, you'll forget. Bio means, see, these are all body, different parts is there, different parts is there. This is a completely bio structure. The psycho means the inside, the mind, the intelligence, the ego ruling. Okay, so this is called perception model. This is called yantra model. Don't worry, we will give each and every terminology very neatly. Please listen properly, then automatically you will understand each and every subject related thing. Okay, so I think in our school laboratory, in physics laboratory, we are playing with these things, right? The moment I bring north, some distraction. The moment I bring south and north, north poles of magnet attracting. What is this? Who create this force? Who create this north and north distraction and south and north attraction? what is this? Who create this force? Is the scientist create this force? Who create this? Who create? Have you seen the force? The force is acting on, you never seen it. Simply, north and north, distraction. South and north, attraction. We don't know who create this force. Who are working on this element? What is this? So, if you want to understand, you have to please give attention again. Again, attention. Why attention? I'm saying that attention is your property. Don't give your attention property to all falsy things. Give your attention to higher intelligence things, the spiritual things. Okay. So, this is the main center theme. The center theme in this workshop, day one workshop. If you understand this slide, almost 99% of your doubts will finish. Yes? Are you ready? Yes. Please read. Illusory communication. Communication happen, but that is illusory level because we can't see that force. Something force is acting. We can't see the force, but somebody forcing me to do to that act. That's called this track from step one to step five. This is called track. Trapping track. Trapping track means at any moment of the steps, there were different stages. Each and every stage, the living entity, the jiva trapped. How this maya trapping you? How this illusory energy trapping you? Okay. You have to understand. Okay. So please give your attention again. I'm saying. Suppose you are in the huge crowd. You are seeing the one opposite woman with a different dressing style. The moment you are giving your attention to that opposite gender, in your mind, immediately that triggering happen. What triggering? Old habits, vasanas. What is vasana? What is old habit? In previous days or in your previous month, you are already doing that habit, old habit. From that habit, you are getting some pleasure, some enjoyment from that habit. So, the moment again you see that opposite gender again, you are remembering, you are triggering your past enjoyment. Oh, I'm enjoying that day. Same enjoyment today also I want to enjoy. Ah. The moment your mind, your vasana is triggering to the past habits, the triggering means so many thoughts. Enjoy, 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 enjoy. Do, enjoy. See the beauty. Oh, go, see it. That type of triggering. What a triggering. That highest force triggering. You can't control the force also. See, immediately see it. Because 1-2 days back, 3 days back, you are enjoying. Na? You need same enjoyment right now. So trigger. Mind is forcing. The moment mind is forcing, the step three. Please understand, this step three is very important. What will happen? This mind gives send signal to this chemicals in our body because mind and body correlated, right? So the more the habits, vasanas triggering, the three types of chemicals produced. The first chemical is dopamine, norepine, and oxytocin. Okay. These three chemicals, how change that consciousness? So please understand, the moment your vasana is triggering your chemicals in a body increases. Because you see opposite gender, So some what chemical, loved one chemical is dopamine chemical. The moment seen opposite gender, you feeling some love. Wow, wow, what a beauty. Somebody told that like that, na? The moment see opposite gender, they are feeling that, wow, what a beauty. After that, they are telling about attraction. You are attracted. You are not deviated from that opposite gender. You are continuously seeing. Why you are continuously seeing? One chemical is disturbing you. That chemical, norepine. Again, norepine chemical, you know, creates so much agitation, attraction. You can't away from that attraction because the chemical is released already. After releasing chemical, you can't do anything. The attraction is there. Dopamine, wow. You are creating some, wow, what a video. Wow, what a beauty. Like that, you are creating something. Why that feeling is there? Due to that chemical. Chemical. So yeah, after dopamine, norepine. The final hormone is oxytocin. This is very, very greatest disturbing element. Because this hypothalamus releasing all hormones. From this hypothalamus, we are getting all hormones. Dopamine, you are attracting, wow. You know, because what a lovely and what a attractive thing. If at that time, due to this chemicals, you know, release more chemicals released, and oxytocin also released by hypothalamus. What this hypothalamus release oxytocin that creates excitement. No, excitement means I need. Wow, what will happen? What will happen? Do see this video. See this video immediately. Because all chemicals, you know, dopamine, norepine, oxytocin, back to back attacking your, you know, the body demands is also increasing. After that, before that, we're attracted to all these chemicals. Chemicals are ruling you. Chemicals ruling your complete consciousness. Because due to your old habit, vasanas triggering the enjoyment sensation, you trigger like anything. I want to enjoy. Yeah, come on. One day I'm enjoying, that day I'm enjoying. The moment you giving the green signal to, you know, that vasanas trigger, automatically the chemicals also increases. Among the three chemicals, this oxytocin is very dangerous because hypothalamus produce more oxytocin. Due to triggering effect, this oxytocin continuously releasing. At this moment, due to this chemical reaction inside, your senses are demanding, come on, enjoy the opposite gender immediately. Or enjoying ourselves with our own senses. Enjoying opposite gender or enjoying our own senses. Addicted to all our bad habits. So many people are asking the questions. I received 96 questions about self-enjoyment activity. So these senses are changing. Why the senses are changing? Because chemicals are already ruling you. You can't control your chemical. This is called bio-design. This is bio-design. You can't change your bio-design. You want to be pure, but your body, no. Body demands more and more. Body demands more and more. Why? Body demands more and more. Because you are triggering, I want to enjoy. Due to the triggering, these chemicals ruling you. Due to these chemicals, these chances are changing. What changing? Complete attachment with opposite gender or complete attachment with your sense enjoyment means your self-enjoyment, using your, you know, chances, everything, what you do maybe. That activity. Two enjoyment, either opposite gender or over your self-enjoyment. Why? Due to chemical. People are forgetting because people are due to you, this poor industry, they have came with very perfect plan. They are releasing research paper and these fellows are releasing videos. Research paper, videos. Directly proportional. The directly proportional going on. Population also increases. So directly population increases, videos increases, porn industry increases. They completely playing with you. So due to this, we are getting not. This is not. This not is very, very, very danger. This not is a main reason for rebirth. So, the intelligent people, how to cut the knot? This knot is continuously going on, going on. Oh, what Prabhu, you're telling that this is celibacy. But what is the importance of chanting in this process? Yes. Whatever you see in the screen, everything is matter. If you want control the matter, you need spirit. That spirit is Mahamantra. That is spiritual energy. It came from Golok Dham. That energy will controlling this matter. Oh, somebody, psychologist, please come. We will guide you. Psychologist, we will control your mind. Please attend our psychology workshop. 25,000 rupees. Please come. Some psychologist, please come. Attend our program. By attending program, you are getting full motivation. What motivation? Completely this chemical reaction happen only. You are getting more number of dopamine increasing in this. You are getting more inspiration. Yes, yes, yes. I can do anything, everything, everything, everything. Yes, I am the greatest person. Why you are shouting loudly? Because your dopamine increases. You are getting more inspiration. People are cheating like that way. But we don't know, some chemical is ruling us. That chemical reaction will be stopped one day. After complete your workshop, psychology workshop, you came back again, you're addicted to again old bad habits. Again the vasana triggering, again chemical reaction happen, again vasana triggering, again chemical reaction, again your body demand more and more. And these psychologists, these fellows never help you. They are giving only temporary solution for one day, two day. But we have to live in this, on this earth, material world, maybe so many years around your lifetime. But who control all this thing? Psychology? No. Philosophy up to certain level. But who control? Who can cut all my knots? The knot is very tightly. The attraction between opposite gender tightly knotted. Have you seen how this illusory energy, north and north, distraction, south and north, immediately attracted. You can't away from that knot. That is knot, is illusory energy knot. You can't control the illusory energy knot. You can't control. Hey, Prabhu, I'm attracted to women. That is knot. You can't control the knot. The energy is controlled by whom? The creator of the energy. Prabhu, I want to stay away from lust. These days I'm addicted to so many this thing. I'm again fall down, I'm again chanting, again fall down, again chanting. You can't control. You need some supervisor. Because your illusion energy, maya, under the control of whom? Control of the womb, Krishna. So in the ending of workshop, we will discuss anyway. So this is not, we will explain step by step very nicely. Okay, this workshop will be going on. According to this slides is more slides. This is not a 2 days workshop. Maybe based on your attention, we will give continuous association. Okay. So the fees formula. And again, you have to understand this one junction. This, if you understand this junction in your life, you can control everything by the mercy of Lord. Suppose for another case study, suppose one person is a nicely devotee, upcoming devotee, is a neophyte. Okay, you want to become pure because the Shastras wanted purity, because Shastra wanted, then purity is the force. But is a neophyte, you don't know how to deal with all these things. The moment this devotee attracted to this opposite gender, at that time some old habits was not struggling. Okay, but we can control this old habits was not struggling. In the step, the between step and step two, we have to give one thing, one formula. If you are not applying this formula in initial step one, in the step two, in the step three, you can't control. Everything is out of control. That's why people are addicted to all these things. First, we have to cross it in this first step between step one and step two. So this is the formula we are giving. Bhaktivedanta purports giving. Okay. So if you understand this formula, the step one and step two, automatically everything will be clean. You know, they will focus. Hypothalamus, the dopamine also giving nice support. Because we can utilize according to our need. Okay, those senses also we can utilize. Hypothalamus nicely utilize. These vasanas all automatically, you know, evaporated. I will tell that how to evaporate, how to burn your vasanas. The moment you burn all your vasanas, that is the last birth. Okay, so in philosophically we will discuss more and more. Okay, so in this step one and step two, what is the formula? This formula already given by Lord Krishna in Bhagavad Gita. Not the scientist. This scientist research paper never worked here. The scientist never control. The scientist never save you from this all this type of habits. Lord will save you. I will explain step by step. So what is the formula? See, the moment this devotee think that she is the Mataji and my guru told that the moment you see the opposite gender, you say Mataji. First level, escaping from this vasanas. And second level, please write down. And second formula, first formula is Mataji. Simply say Mataji. And second formula, no, Krishna is the only enjoyer. If I want to become enjoy, if I want to become, I want to take through Krishna only. If Krishna want to give me enjoy, I'm taking enjoyment from Krishna only, not directly. So Krishna is the only enjoyer. I am not the enjoyer. The moment I'm seeing the opposite gender, if I am getting, I want to enjoy, that means you are misutilizing your free will. You have to understand that. No, 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 no. I don't want to enjoy here. I don't seek any happiness, pleasure from this material world. The devotee business is he never take any pleasures from this material world because matter always give distress. Matter gives only distress. So devotee always think that I don't want to enjoy in this material world. Only Krishna is the enjoyer. Bhaktaram Agnatabasam. Sarva Loka Maheswaram. He is the only enjoyer. I'm not enjoying. Krishna doesn't do. Krishna clearly says lust is enemy. First formula Mataji. It's called Mataji. Opposite gender. Second thing is only Krishna is the enjoyer. Third thing is Krishna clearly mentioned that lust is the biggest enemy. Biggest enemy. Biggest sinful enemy. Yes, if you remember 3 points, the moment you see opposite gender, automatically you cut the knot here only. Automatically. Tomorrow I will explain how by using chanting, how to cut this knot. Tuck. Simply you cut the knot. Okay, your scissor is the chanting. By applying chanting, we can easily cut here only. Tuck. Then automatically everything will be peace. If not disturbed here, the first step, simply you are giving your mind, Maya Pita Mano Buddho. You have to give your mind intelligence to Krishna and your chemicals also supporting Krishna Seva and your senses also by using senses. You are simply giving by seeing darshan, nicely chanting Hare Krishna, tongue, taking prasadam. So automatically everything will be neat, calm, peacefully, joyfully. Nobody can disturb you. The first thing is if you are not aware on this step one and step two, you will finish. Okay, so we'll providing this PPT material to you after this class. You can read again. So in the Bhagavatam clearly mentioned about how to cut the knot by associating with sadhu devotees. In lockdown we can't get any association, that's why you're giving online association. This is also one type of association by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada. Okay, we are moving because time is going right now. So Krishna clearly mentioned ultimate purpose. The peace formula is Krishna is the only enjoyer. In this slide we are discussing only Krishna is the enjoyer. Don't take any enjoyment from this matter and material world. That is first commitment to the guru. Because in the, you know, regulative principle clearly mentioned, illicit sex means what? You are breaking the four regulative principles. I will give the reference quote for that one. Okay. Again, at the moment you are discussing that, oh, my guru clearly give order. What order? There is no question of your fall down. Chant 16 rounds regularly. And no power in all the three worlds will make you fall down. Krishna will save you always. You have to faith on guru words. Guru vakya. Guru mukha padma vakya. Chittat koi aikya. You have to do chant nicely 16 rounds. Tomorrow I will explain how to chant nicely. Mindful, mind, you know, spiritful. What will, oh no, how can you chant nicely without thoughts? I will, how this external energy touching our consciousness, how this purification happened. Tomorrow I will discuss. But this is one order. Guru order. Don't violate guru order. You have to apply all the four formulas in this between step one and step two. Always contemplating on these four things. That's all. No porn industry, no scientist can disturb you. Nobody can disturb you. Otherwise, you will be puppet in the hands of porn industry. Please understand these four principles. Always contemplating. Okay. So Prahlad Maharaj clearly mentioned, in this human form of life, men and women unite for the sensual pleasure of sex. But actual experience, we have observed that none of them are happy. Mahajan, Prahlad Maharaj, if Mahajan declared, that's truth. None of them are happy. Why? Can anyone guess? I will tell. So that is called biopsycho model. We are going to first slide. So now you can understand. See, biopsycho model is very easy concept. If you understand this concept, you can apply anyway. In this biopsycho model, this yantra, we are thinking that if you see opposite gender, I want to enjoy with opposite gender body. Ultimately, you are attracted to body, but your whole perception is 99% of this happiness we are getting through mind only, mind only. The moment you touching the opposite gender or whatever maybe, that yantra level enjoyment is only 1%. Prabhupada told that, 5 minutes or 6 minutes. Itching sensation. For that 5 and 6 minutes itching sensation, you are getting only that happiness. Sir. You are attracted to opposite gender body. And the moment you touch the body, you are getting only 1% happiness. The whole drama happened in your mind. Thinking, feeling, willing, everything in this drama. So the main business is not this body. I am attracted to opposite gender body, not the body problem. The problem is your perception, your psycho, it means psycho. Antra, that's mind. The mind is biggest problem. So if you want to control the mind, the main thing is you have to apply spirit on the matter. By using spiritual energy, we have to control this. We have to control mind. So the biggest drama happens in our mind. The people are attracted to opposite gender body. What body? You are getting only 1% enjoyment. 5 minutes, 6 minutes itching sensation. The real thing is 99% of problem in your mind. Mind, please understand. First, you have to take care of your mind properly. How? Yes, that's why we need spiritual energy. So this is tomorrow and today, very, very important works of in your life. We are compiling nicely for you Bhakti Vedanta purpose in law books for the world. If you read purpose, the Bhakti Vedanta purpose, the Bhakti Vedanta purpose are intelligent people's voice. Only intelligent people will be read. Because outside people, they don't know what is this perception model, what is the bio, what is psycho. The simple, the moment they see opposite gender, something chemical reaction happens, simply they are doing all bad habits, something, something, something. Because they don't have any knowledge. That's why you have to read Bhakti Vedanta purports. It's the backbone of our spirituality. Guru. Guru is not an ordinary Jagat Guru. Follow Jagat Guru words. Right? How? Prabhupada promised he chant 16 rounds. No power. No power. Baba, no power in the all three worlds will make you fall down. Chant 16 rounds. Why you have to chant 16 rounds? I will explain tomorrow. Okay? So, please understand. These purports are not ordinary purports. This is a blasting. These are biggest bombs on Maya. If you want to kill the Maya, you need some bombs. Maya needs big, big bombs. Okay, here Prabhupada clearly mentioned this one lecture. Okay, give 10 minutes more. The material world means there is heart disease, which is called kama, Hrithi Roga kama. Each and everybody have some this disease. The moment you attracted opposite gender, the disease automatically awakening. But how devotees deal with this? They're remembering Krishna is enjoyer, see opposite gender is Mataji or Prabhuji, and Guru told the 16 round chanting, no fall down, and Guru clearly mentioned that this is illiteration. So immediately you take that knowledge. That's called Gnana Kadga. If you want to control anything, this type of all this matter, you need Gnana Kadga, the spiritual energy Gnana Kadga. This matter is ruling on you. You are in material world. Matter is the main prominent. This Maya is a matter. Maya ruling on you. If you want to attack on the Maya, you need spiritual Gnana Kadga. That's why read Bhakti Vedanta purpose daily. So, and this is again the second topic, the second center topic of this class. This is called Bio Yantra Clutch. Again, this is also a mechanical healing word. What is this? The bio yantra means in this material world, we are influencing by these four things: time, place, food, digital trap. Okay. What is the place? Lord Krishna clearly mentioned these are all different zones. Residents of forest means if you lived in villages, you are getting a mode of goodness consciousness. Residents in town means city, you are getting some passion. Residence in gambling means you are getting ignorance. I want to enjoy. Some pubs is there. So many pubs. Like some restaurants, some pubs also like the here and there. Every 100 meter, 1 kilometer, there is pubs. Upcoming days, they are completely, Kali Yuga means complete destruction. This ignorance residences will be more and more in Kali Yuga. Okay, you can't escape. Okay, residence in place where I reside, it means temple or dhamma, it's a transcendental. So as much as possible, we have to live with temple atmosphere. If not, you are not in temple atmosphere, tomorrow I will discuss the secret. How can I live in transcendental mode always? Devotee means always in transcendental mode. It is Suddha Sattva level. If you want to become pure, you have to maintain Suddha Sattva. Not a Sattva, not a Rajo, not a Tamo. Suddha Sattva means if you want to understand Suddha Sattva qualities, everything, you need again spiritual energy. That spiritual energy I will reveal tomorrow. Okay? And this time, first one is what? Place, completed. Time. The time is very important. This is called Guna Shifting Time Zone. What is Guna Shifting Zone, Prabhuji? Again, you are confusing. Don't confuse. These are all Acharya words. 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. The morning 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. is completely Brahma Murta. If that personality, if the mind or any consciousness, the moment... activating on that time without sleeping, then you will get automatically sattvaguna qualities. Automatically. 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. rajaguna activities. Almost we are doing. But 6 p.m. to night, the moment so many people are fall downing on this area only because tamoguna is complete activation. You will lose your, you have no guts, the power. If you want to control the senses, the best thing is satoguna. Automatically senses are listening your everything, what your mind says, everything. But in tamoguna night time, according to one survey, 70% of youth are, the sleeping time is in lockdown time, 12:30. 12:30, what is 12:30? Their wake up time is 7:30. Means youth, the more youth are exposed to this tamoguna working environment, tamoguna activities, this night time, the more chance to fall down. Prabhu, I am fall down these days, I don't know how to control this, all these things. First of all, we have to shift focusing on our Brahmamurta. That's why Prabhupada clearly mentioned Mangala Harati means what? Brahmamurta. In the Mangala Harati, we are dancing before the Lord, we are in the Samsara Dhavana, we are, you know, Kirtan, completely full packed up. Sadhana, Mangala Harati. That's why devotees are, all, so many devotees are maintaining Brahmacharya. They are maintaining Brahmacharya means their main secret is they are completely lived in the atmosphere of 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. activation zone. If you go to cities, still people are night 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, nobody sleeping there. That's why they are fall down. They don't understand this chemical reaction, this sensual body demands. They don't need. But if you want to become pure devotee, you have to follow this. You can't escape, but you have only 2 hours of Sattaguna activation. If you're not giving that time for devotion survey, you will fall down immediately because the Rajoguna, Tamoguna, the activation of time, you not giving any high level purity. If you want to become purity up to your last breath, you have to give. Don't escape from this time zone, 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. You have to write down your diary. You have to write down your consciousness. My Gurudev Prabhupada told that Mangala Arati is very important. I never ever miss. The moment I miss the Mangala Arati, there are a lot of chance to fall down. So intelligent people, the pure devotee, who are become pure devotee, who are away from all bad habits, must be give your complete consciousness arrangement with Sattaguna time. So another research paper told that if you want to clear your consciousness, mind, falsic, all subtle body, the best time is Sattaguna time. The more you are engaged in mind, consciousness in this Sattaguna, the more you advance, the more you purify. Automatically purify happen. You are purifying. You are advancing. You are feeling that, yes, I am advancing. Because I am giving complete attention in Sattaguna time only. Yes, I am advancing. You can't burn your subtle body. You can't control your mind in the, you know, daytime or night time. You can't. But so many people are, their habits. First of all, you have to check the your time zone. Check the time zone. If you want to become pure, touch the Sattaguna. Okay? You must, otherwise the chemical reaction, body demands. Okay, somebody writing, this is called, it's not good. Okay, anyway, this is gravitational hormones. We are giving completely scientific based and Bhaktivedanta power parts. You please understand, this slide is very important. It has been observed that people suffering from mental alignments invariably have their passions and emotional feelings affected during full moon days. You know Amavasya, Pournami? Today Amavasya, everybody knows that? Today Amavasya. Okay, today Amavasya. So Amavasya, Pournami time, our senses, our emotions completely disturbed. So many people are fighting. You know, I'm doing one survey, so many diverse cases, family problems, mostly fighting with your friends, everything happened in this Amavasya, Pournami times. Because due to gravity, you're under the control of moon and sun. You can't escape. This is called bio design. You are in the material world, you are not in the Siddha Sarupa. In Golokadham, you will become spiritual body. You can't under the guidance of this moon and everything. The moment you are in this material world, you must be controlled by moon and sun also. One side, this foreign industry, this mobile, this laptop is controlling you. One side, this matter, this sun and moon also controlling you. See, Here, this is called trap. You are completely all direction. You are trapped. All direction. You are trapped. You are trapped. That's why people are struggling to control their senses. Why? This is the problem. So we can conquer this all material problems through what is the way? There is no power in this universe. Who are 17, 16 rounds? Nobody can disturb them. Is never followed. This gravitational pull, Saruman adjust never happened to them also. If not chanting 16 rounds, if not chanting Mahamantra with attention, this Amavasya power me playing games with you. That's why today I see so many people are agitated. Morning, I'm observing some people, they are fighting. Because Amavasya, matter, material world, that is software. That is well-planned software. You can't understand that software. Okay, I will provide research material after this workshop. You can ask me, you can read that. Okay. We are concluding within 15 minutes because we are so up to right now. We are giving so much time to all outside things. At least we are also devotees. We are lifelong learning. But this workshop, it takes 3 years for me to understand practical implementation. So that's why give some time. No problem. If you want to save our consciousness, give some time. So you can read after this workshop. These slides mean sattva, rajas, tamas. Everybody know these topics also. So sattva means some sort of food is there. Account your food, you know, what you are taking, that you are right. It means the food, the milk, sattvaguna food. The more you take in the sattvaguna food, you become sattvaguna. Okay, if you want to become pure devotee, focus on only sattva. Kick out the all rajas tamas. Remove, there is no rajas tamas in our life. If you want to become a devotee, forget rajaguna, tamoguna. Your guna is only sattvaguna, first level. Then automatically you go to shuddha sattva. First, you have to focus on this food. This important. Balance, harmony. The moment you take this food, you are getting balance, harmony, positive, peace, clarity, creative, everything. If you are addicted to all tamos, you know, tamoguna, the chemical reaction, your dopamine, oxytocin, these are all leads to rajoguna, tamoguna. So please take care about food. You must offer to Krishna. I will explain how to offer also. Almost everybody knows that, but this is not a real channel. You can easily practically implement it. We have to implement time, we have to implement place, what your residence, time, you know, time zone, sattvaguna, rajaguna. These are all practical methodologies. If you not follow this bio-yantra model, you can't control. Everything will be mattering, kicking you left and right. Oh, I fall down again. Because your matter is, because you are not following bio-yantra model. Okay, we are going to very important topic. This is a very important topic. So what is this topic? Saptadhatu. What is Saptadhatu? Saptadhatu, the last dhatu is your semen. Don't sigh. The semen is the living force. Why you are wasting? Why are we wasting? Due to chemical reaction. Why chemical reaction? Due to I want to enjoy opposite gender. See. If you're not, you know, the moment you are not follow the guru order, my guru clearly mentioned, you will be finished. If you not follow the guru order, nobody can save you. See, the first thing is we have to focus on the moment you take the food, it becomes plasma. After that, blood tissue. I will explain this. This slide you clearly mentioned. Rasadhatu, raktadhatu, mamsadhatu, medadhatu. No, body first you become, your food become body fluids. Then it becomes blood. After that, muscle tissue, adipose tissue, bone marrow tissue. After all the things, you are getting semen. If you want to get the reproduce the semen, it takes 4 months of time. For 1 minute itching sensation, you are wasting 4 months of valuable living force. This is called Maya successful formula. Maya ruling you means this is the Maya ruling. Maya kicking you means this is the way. You have lost the semen. Why? Again, chemical reaction. The moment you are getting the enjoy, I want to enjoy in this material world, then neither Krishna nor Guru never save you. Because you are violating Guru order. Krishna is the only answer. I don't want to enjoy this matter. It is a distress. I don't need. In this, we have to, you know, you have to take care about enjoyment sensation. enjoyment sensation means you have to take, you know, you have to receive through Krishna only. Okay, if you want to become a devotee, then take enjoyment, pleasure through Krishna only. Okay, through Krishna only. You have to, this is called your framework. That is your life framework. What is your lifeline point? I mean, material world, the source of pleasure and enjoyment is Krishna. If you stick to this point, nobody can harm you. Okay, so everybody, can you clap 3 times for me? For Srila Prabhupada, Jagannath Radha Yatra within 2 days, right? So please clap for us. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Please take your water. You have water? Please take water. Okay. So I'm doing some exercise like this because you are taking so much this purports in your consciousness, right? Need some relief. Okay. Yes. Okay. Right now we are moving. So everybody know that this story, right? Analogy, Prabhupada's favorite analogy. If you remember this analogy, nobody can, Maya will be severing. This analogy means the knowledge-oriented realization. Okay, this camel is, you know, eating this sugar cane. The more eating sugar cane, if she feel very, you know, wow, what a tasty. Suddenly, due to some, you know, the mullu means that the sharp-edged plant thing, mullu, that, you know, that attacking on inside the tongue, the blood is there. The blood and that sugar cane juice, both are mixed. See, nicely chewing. Watching, she get nice tasty. Wow, what a nice tasty. First time in my life, I'm getting this taste. I eat so many sugar canes, but today sugar cane is very tasty. Why? Why? Because she drink his own her blood for a enjoyment. Same way, you have to understand that we are wasting our semen for our own enjoyment. We are thinking that is very enjoyable pleasure thing, but not, that is not pleasure thing. Here camel don't know, she is wasting her own blood. Here we also don't know, we are wasting our Saptadhatu. We are wasting. After 4 months, we are getting semen. For 1 minute, sensual attraction, we are addicted to this. So try to understand. Always stick to Guru. If you not stick to your Guru Krishna, you will be fallen on immediately. Nobody cannot protect you from this material world. Material world means Maya ruling. Maya ruling. Maya is the king and queen in this material world. We are just aliens. We are just aliens came to this material world. Our real home is Krishna Dham, but we are aliens. Aliens trapped by this all mayatic elements. Who will save you? Chanting. I will explain tomorrow. Okay, time is going on. Okay, we have ending the class also. Very less slides. Please understand. Please give 5 minutes time for me. So, in this clearly mentioned Prabhupada about importance of semen, clearly mentioned, everyone should be taught to. That's why we are conduct this workshop on the order of Guru. Prabhupada clearly mentioned in the purport. Everyone should be taught to be very careful to not discharge semen unnecessarily. This is very important for all human beings, irrespective of religion, caste, creed, places, nothing. For all human beings, you know, you have to carefully not discharge semen. That is Acharya word. Follow Acharya. That's why, that is success formula. If semen is not discharged unnecessarily, one become extremely strong. Yes. Strong in memory, determination, activity, in bodily energy also, vitality of the body energy. The 4 months of semen wasting, if you control the semen, automatically that becomes strong in memory, determination. People in this youth, very dull youth, you know, I've seen that. Why dull youth? They're wasting semen. Why? They're under the control of porn industry. Big porn industry, $97 billion porn industry. They are controlling throughout the whole world. But we don't know. The devotee always wanted that I must be controlled by Krishna and Guru. If porn industry controlling you means you are not a devotee. Why? Because you want to enjoy. If you want to enjoy, which means you don't have any devotee quality. Devotee qualities begin from Krishna enjoyment. I want to give pleasure to Krishna. After the moment Krishna is pleasing with my service, that then I will take pleasure. But we forget that rule. Because we have forget acharya rule. Why the forget acharya rule? Because simply, slightly you open the door, enjoyment door. Tuck, 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 trigger, 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 happen. Vasana increases, the moment vasana touching this body chemicals going and increase completely, body demands at that moment, you forget your guru, your Krishna, your instruction, simply attached to that enjoyment, semen fall down, you lost your energy, memory, everything. Don't open the door for enjoyment. That is the line, bottom line, simply that, okay. So please understand this importance of semen, right? You will read after this slides. One drop of semen is made out of so many drops of blood. You are drinking your own blood. Blood, you're wasting semen means you're wasting your own blood. So many drops of blood. 40 drops. Swarup Dama, the greatest scientist. So Prabhupada, see, just see how much drops of semen is discharging. That means he is spoiling his own blood. 4 months of blood. Finish. You suppose you take food today, you take nice breakfast and afternoon nice lunch, night dinner. You have to take 4 months. After taking continuously four months, you take all food, right? You are getting some drops of semen. 4 months of eating equal to 1 minute of wasting semen. See, you're taking so much food 4 months, within 1 minute wasting semen. This is called the greatest cheating. Maya success, Jiva failure. This is game. The game between Maya success and Jiva failure. If Jiva success, Maya failure, that is devotee formula. If Maya success, Jiva failure, it means non-devotee formula. If you want to become devotee, apply this formula. Otherwise, nothing. You will understand your future. You have no memory, less determination, losing hope in career, feeling depression, compression, suppression, impression, so many, Ishtan will come. Okay, another one. Seminal disease. What is this? Again, the same slide, but Prabhupada mentioned in different article. So, 1 ounce of semen at discharge means 40 ounce of blood circulated. Wasting semen, unnecessarily illegal relations, so many people. Why? They are wasting. If you want to become devotee, if you want to become determined, powerful in all aspects of life, follow this formula. What formula? Four formula. Satisfying pleasure, satisfying to Guru and Krishna, giving pleasure to Krishna and Guru, follow Guru instructions, calling the opposite gender like Mataji and treat like Mataji, like you can simply save your life. Otherwise, Maya ruling, okay? Okay, this life, we are getting very late. So thanks so much. Semen is so important that, so actually this slides you can read after that workshop. Highest perfection stage. If you want to become highest perfection in your life, then save your semen. Urdhva Ritika. You are chanting Hare Krishna means the moment you chant Hare Krishna, the stress applied on your Mooladhara. There are 7 chakras is there. The moment the semen is continuously growing in, the Swadhisthana, Anayata, the Agna, Sahasra, that the moment semen reach the highest level thing, then you will become the, you will be a realized person. You become great yogi. That's why the yogis are controlling the semen. They are never discharge semen outside. In toilet rooms, under outside, the semen is very prestigious jewel. The youth are wasting in the toilet rooms. But yogi, devotee, that semen is moving far, Agna, Sahasra, the moment semen reaches ultimate level, he realized it personally. So if you want to become devotee, if you want to become pure, follow this line. Immediately, follow purpose. Bhakti Vedanta purpose are law books. No scientific research material never help you. They are doing all big dogmas. One day we'll discuss about scientific changing, the big session. We have less time. So semen, the more you store the semen, the more semen goes to the Uddhava Ritika, ஊர்தவரேதா திட் பாகவதம் சி அகைன் வி ஆர் ஃபாலோயிங் சாஸ்திரா அசாஸ்திரி வித்யா துஜ்ஜதே காமவர்த்தித்தே பகவத்கீத ஸ்லோகம் இஸ் தேர் 16.23 காமவர்த்தித்தே நா பரம சுகம் நா பரம கதி இன் தட் ஸ்லோகம் இஸ் தேர் த மூமெண்ட் யூ ஆர் வயலேட்டிங் த சாஸ்திர பிரின்சிபல் தேர் இஸ் நோ சுக தேர் இஸ் நோ கதி தேர் இஸ் நோ லைஃப் இஃப் யூ வயலேட்டிங் சாஸ்திராஸ் கிருஷ்ண கிளியர்லி மென்ஷன் இஃப் காட் கிரியேட்டட் You know, God proclaimed to public, Arjuna, you have to follow. Oh, Shastra instruction is there. Shastra says, don't wear she-man. But scientist says, wear she-man. Who will save your life? Scientist? No. Follow God instruction, Shastra instruction. And realize it. One day you will realize it automatically. Your body become vigor, strength, powerful. You will be remember shlokas, taka, taka. You know, in Vedic shlokas, people are... You know, they are reminding so many shlokas without books. Why? They are practicing brahmacharya. That is the proof. Okay. So that is the proof. And so many people, in UPAs, they are asking that, Prabhu, I am wasting semen in dreams and doing some outside thing, you know, sensual enjoyment. That is also illicit sex. Four regular principles, among four regular principles, illicit sex is one thing. If you are wasting semen, means you are doing illicit sex, illegal relation. Illegal relation with, now don't think that illegal relation means some object of opposite gender is there, some mating is there, that is only illegal relation. No, self-enjoyment activities also illegal relations. Wasting semen also illegal relation. Illicit sex. It means you are violating four regulatory principles. If you violate this principle, then there is no chance for back to Godhead. If you want to become God, you want to back to Godly Godhead, you have to follow. This is highest knowledge. This is not ordinary. Bhagavatam. Again, Bhaktivedanta purport. This is the power of the Prabhupada purports. Read. Practice, realize. That's all. Without knowledge, nobody, so many people, they don't know. I am wasting semen means literally illicit sex. You are not following the regulatory principles. So this workshop is mainly based on chanting. Tomorrow I will give crushed jewel, heart of the workshop. If you understand tomorrow concept, you can apply. These are all different methodologies, but you have to need practice. Through chanting, you can control all these things because chanting is a spiritual energy. Chanting is a spiritual energy. That's why through chanting only you have to control. Okay. So the more you waste, lost the semen, you become very weak, dull brain. Lethargy, you know, lethargy, lazy, weak. So many weak faces are moving on the city path. Dull youth. Why dull youth? Become unnecessarily wasting of semen. If person losses or if they masturbate or if they unnecessarily use the sexual energy, they will go insane. Their brain will become very weak. Please understand. That is a Maya power. The Maya will weak you. The more you weaken your brain, you are not getting any strength to practice devotion also. Devotional service means purity. Krishna is a pure person. If you want to become pure, how can you serve Krishna? It means you are not devotee. You are masked devotee. One side you are doing all nonsense activities. One side you are calling Krishna, crying for Krishna. One side you are doing all nonsense activity. But this, it's a masked. Is a masked devotee, is not a pure devotee. Because you're violating Bhaktivedanta purports. He's violating Guru order. If you're violating Guru order, how can you say you become pure devotee? So try to understand this thing. Okay. So this also I explained 4 months of data conception of the seven, the Saptadhatu, right? Body, namely child, blood, flesh. Then semen is lost existence. This is also Bhaktivedanta purport. See how the powerful purports Prabhupada has written for us. That's why we are called the Prabhupada's savior. No, we'll discuss more and more. Okay. Again, finally, the last two slides. Even doctors also clearly mentioned in research papers. Some doctors are very good doctors. They're clearly mentioned conservation of this semen. It gives you strength of body, vigor of mind, intellect. Body, mind, intellect. If you're getting three elements, we can rule this world. You can rule this world. Prabhupada always mentioned that Mahatma Gandhi practicing brahmacharya at the age of 30, by getting this duty, this brahmacharya, he get nice strength of his mind, intellect, by using this mind and intellect, he is doing nice plans for an independent movement. Automatically, he is doing his own job. Maybe his okay. This means brahmacharya. If you want to, you know, if you want to control the semen, means automatically become, you know, strength of body, strong mind, intellect. If you want to preach consciousness, Krishna consciousness throughout the world, you have to maintain purity. If you want to preach, if you want to change the other people consciousness, you are a devotee, but you want to change the people, first you have to maintain your body, your mind, intellect in a proper order. How? By conservation, not wasting. And again, another doctor, Miller, all waste of spermatic secretions, whether voluntarily or involuntarily, is direct waste of life force. There, even scientists also, some good scientists is there who are supporting towards civilization, but present generation scientific research papers are uncivilized things. So don't follow that, all these things, they will cheat you. This, see, some scientists, you know, some scientists supporting, some scientists not supporting. These are good scientists. Life, don't waste life force. Okay, so tomorrow I will discuss all these remaining slides, because youth shift in USA, because this is Sigmund Freud. I'll give some brief. Tomorrow I will explain nicely. Due to this, Sigmund Freud is psychologist, modern father of psychologist. So due to this is formula, so many people are addicted to this is formula. If you're getting any lusty, go and enjoy. So that due to this, people are taking this, all this, you know, psychologist formula. They are coming to roadside, they are enjoying outside. But one personality reached America in 1960. He changed the completely 180 degree shift. One side, these people hippies, and he kicked out the all psychological, philosophical thing, attack on the people. He established the Hare Krishna movement. By this Hare Krishna mantra, right now, savior of the world. Nobody can savior of the world. This psychologist dogma, this philosopher dogma, kick out from all this thing. Practice spiritual energy. Take all spiritual energy through chanting Hare Krishna. This is a practical formula. This is practical proven. If you want to proofs, go and check in YouTube our reference material. How ISKCON, how our Hare Krishna movement completely changed the world. See, this is the formula. This is a practical formula. Oh, dear scientist. Oh, dear porn industry. Come on. See, the more you're increasing your porn industry up, the more we're increasing your chanting industry. We are against fight, war against all porn websites. I know, all mantic elements. We're all Krishna sons and daughters. So this power industry, this all scientists are, they are cheating the people, they're killing the consciousness. So we have to attack, we have to proclaim the war against all power industry, all nonsense literatures, all scientific research things. We have to war against, but this is a Prabhupada order. How? Simply distribute Harinama Sankirtan to throughout the world. This is every town and village, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu order. If you practice this order of Prabhupada and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the whole world become peace and joyful with purity. You will create Vrindavanam here only. Haribol. This is the power of Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. This is not an ordinary mantra. It came from Golokera. Premedana, Harinama, Sankirtana. The moment this Sankirtana enter into this hippies, see how they become nicely, sannyasi nicely. See how beautiful. This is real science. Science is not a laboratory work, you know. Science is means it is applicable for all the people, irrespective of religion, place, anything. Science means it's for all the people. This is only spiritual science which will save you all humanity. Only this is spiritual science. No science can give protection to you. Only this spiritual science. This Hare Krishna mantra is the savior of the world. This is Yuga Dharma. Okay, so we conclude this session. Okay, time is going on. So if you want to become pure devotee, simply follow Yuga Dharma. If you want to save your life, simply follow Yuga Dharma. If you want to become pure and serve Prabhupada, simply follow 16 rounds of chanting. Follow Guru order. Okay. So we conclude this session. If you have any doubt, we will take separate session. This is called continuously. We are giving association to you, not only today, 2 days works of we are starting Jeevjago Medio. That everybody knows that we are giving all short lectures, short videos of Prabhupada. So please understand, we are giving nice. Come up to your last breath, Jeevjago. Our Prabhupada media will give assistance to you. Hari Bol. Don't fear. We will attack on Maya. We will attack on foreign industry. We will attack on all the scientist bogus theories. That is Prabhupada's motto. If you want to serve Prabhupada, follow this. We will guide you. We will guide you. Don't worry. Don't worry. Prabhu, I am addicted to all bad habits. Don't worry. We will guide you up to last breath. That is Guru Krupa. Guru Krupa with you. Prabhupada is our savior. Don't worry. Take Harinama. Drink Harinama. So tomorrow we are discussing about how to do effective chanting. The great scientist, no, the spiritual scientist of the world, Prabhupada, giving these orders. So we'll explain nicely tomorrow. So thank you. Thank you very much. So we conclude this session. So within 2 days, Jagannath Rath Yatra is there. So we'll call the Jagannath from your sitting position only. Everybody, please stand up, raise your hands, and remember the Sudarshan Chakra, Puri Jagannath Dham. And loudly call the Lord Jagannath. Oh my Lord Jagannath, you savior of the world, you are the Jagat Kanath. Please save me. Please give Krishna Bhakti. Please give purity. Oh my Jagannath, my life is dedicated to you. My Jagannath, please save me. Please take me back to Godhead. Please give the service to Guru service, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu service. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu completely, you know, giving his all life in 18 years life spent in front of you, Jagannath. Oh Jagannath, you are Jagat Kanath, my father. Please guide your children nicely. Oh my Jagannath, Jai Jagannath. So please repeat with me. All the people, please repeat with me. Okay, for you, I am unmute. Okay, so you can unmute. So, Jai Jagannath.
Jai Jagannath!
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 Don't worry! This Krishna mantra is save you. Don't worry, your mind or Maya completely surrendered to you. Oh, like you know, tomorrow I will explain. So we close the session. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
श्री राधा गोविंद की जय स्वामी भगवान की जय गौरंग की जय
जय
गुरु शिला प्रभात की जय
Jai Jai, thank you very much for the session.
Hari Bol.
Hari Bol.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you much, Prabhu. Hare Krishna.
Biggest opportunity.
Hare Bol!
Hare Krishna.